understood that their contribution in terms of time, energy, and effort would be useful for Isha Vaidya and the schools which they are supporting for the betterment of school children. The learning material which Thomson Reuters Ahmedabad prepared in partnership with Isha Vaidya, we hope that it's going to make a difference in the lives of school children.
It was really a very good experience doing these craft things, and it was like going back to school time and doing fun activities, knowing that this would be beneficial for kids in rural areas.
At first, I had some personal work during this weekend, so I didn't know much about Isha Foundation's work you are doing, so I was a bit reluctant at first, but then I thought about that the donation money is going to go and it's going to help the poor children, so I came and actually I had a lot of fun and I found a lot about Isha Foundation's work through your videos, and I really appreciate the work you're doing there, and it really feels good to have done something to help these poor children over there.
Our job was to create the flyovers like this. Along with that, we were supposed to create four roads that would go like this way. Okay, that makes one unit. And initially, we were 8 to 9 people, so it was really very tough to make one unit. So after lunch, we could manage to involve more people in that. So finally, we could achieve and made 40 models successfully. It is really a big task and it is really a huge. I was not at all free for a moment, I feel that. So it's good. We are doing for the people who are in the Isha Vidyalaya. So I'm really very happy that they will find this thing very, very useful and they will be happy in their lives. Okay.
We have completed almost 1600 puzzles today, and it was fun.
Namaste. It was really great feeling with working with Isha Vidya and creating all those materials for the students, for the children who are going to use it. It's like I'm getting the same feeling what I get after donating the blood, so I cannot express that into the words. But thank you for giving this opportunity for us. All the best.
This period, we went over childhood and started drawing everything. So side by side, we also learned how to manage time, people and all. And it was very nice experience for all of us. Thank you, Isha.
It was really nice experience to work with Isha Vidya.
Thank you, Isha Vidya.